Hey guys, Tanner here. Welcome back to yet another Ninjago Season 9 speculation video here on the channel. Something that we know relating to Season 9 is that the new Golden Samurai character will play a huge role. It is possible that he or she might even take over the main stage and become the true main protagonist of Season 9. This can be inferred based on the newly released set pictures for Season 9 of Ninjago. In Ninjago's history, the boxes of the sets usually always featured the main character of that specific season in the upper right-hand corner. Usually the character or characters are the main focus of that season, and I don't think the Season 9 boxes are any sort of exception. Again, this is where the spoilers for Season 8 come into play, so if you do not want to know anything relating back to the most recent season of Ninjago, it may be in your best interest to turn away now. Everyone gone that wants to be gone? Okay, here we go. Season 8 of the series reintroduced the character of Master Wu, however there came a price as well. The series reverted him back to an infant due to the events of Season 7, and the ninja found him in this state. Since a good portion of the ninja team is currently trapped within the realm of Oni and Dragons with Master Wu, it makes sense that during the events of Season 9, he would grow older along with the flow of time, and revert back to his once elder self. I bring this up because of the rumor, that is all but confirmed at this point, that the Golden Samurai character is in fact Master Wu. If the Golden Samurai is Master Wu during his current teenage state, what does that mean for his character? For the rest of this video, I will be referring to the new Golden Samurai as if it is Master Wu, so do keep that in mind as you continue to watch. I think it's likely that Master Wu in Season 9 will possess some type of elemental power. That's a given. The real question though is what elemental power that will turn out to be. Let's talk about the obvious choices, those being creation and golden power. I think it's fairly obvious that Master Wu will be gaining the abilities relating to one of these two elements, but I think it's more likely to be creation. The armor of Master Wu in Season 9 is gold for some reason, and while both of these elements have a history with the color gold, I'm pretty sure golden power is out of the question. I only say this because I don't think this series has any motive to overshadow Lloyd, and I think if golden power were to return, Lloyd should be the one to receive that power. Also, golden power may skip a generation, so while Master Wu and Lloyd are related, he might not have full access to the power. What he can use, however, is the element of creation. I think we will be seeing this power in Season 9 as a more powerful variant. We previously saw Master Wu using creation in the past, especially during the events of Season 5, so his new golden armor might reflect the younger, more powerful version of that same power. Now that we've discussed the possibilities of the power possessed by the Golden Samurai, let's discuss what role young Master Wu will play in the season itself. We know that his power might be used to defeat the Oni, or even fend off the forces of the Dragon Keepers. Remember, the goal of the Dragon Keepers is most likely to possess the powers or even just simply capture the dragons of the realm for whatever reason, and I do think young Master Wu will be using some sort of power to stop them. It's unknown as to whether or not the golden armor is anything special, but we'll get more into talking about that in a different video later down the road. But with that being said, that's pretty much all I have to say in this video. This was just a little recap video talking about the possibilities of the Golden Samurai and what his or her role will be in the upcoming season of Ninjago. So thank you so very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up rating, and as always, be sure to hit that subscribe button, guys. It really does mean a lot to me. Remember that the comment section is yours for discussions you want to have regarding this topic, or if you just had a general comment, that's fine too. Thank you guys so very much for watching once again. My name is Tanner Fishies, and with that, I bid you farewell.